the king I said hello. Tell him I want to move the troops across Denmark. You know where to go. Tell his majesty we'll give him whatever he wants.
I'll tell him, my lord.
Go ahead, then.
Sir, whose troops are these?
King of Norway, sir.
What are they doing here, sir?
They're on their way to some part of Poland.
Who's commanding them, sir?
The nephew of the old king of Norway, Fortinbras.
Is he attacking the heartland, Poland, or some frontier?
To be honest, we're fighting to win some land that's not even worth it. But I myself wouldn't pay $5 for it. Someone offered it to me to farm.
So the Poles won't be willing to defend it?
Oh yes, they will. They've already stationed troops there.
Even 20,000 men and $20,000 to beginning of what it would cost to settle this pointless matter. This is what happens when countries have too much money and peace. Thank you very much for the info, sir. Hi, sir.
Can you come over here, my lord?
Wait a minute. I'll be there in a minute. My god. What am I living for if not to take my revenge? Fortinbras and his men are putting their life on the line for worthless land, and I'm just here watching. From now on, if my thoughts are not violent, I can consider them worthless.
Follow her. Keep an eye on her, please. She's been delusional ever since her dad died. Gertrude, look at what's happened. Polonius died and your son has left to London, all because of his violent actions. I should have had a funeral for him. I'm crazy.
You guys hear that?
Where are my bodyguards? Let them guard the door. What is it?
Before you're kicked off your throne, sir, there's talk that people want Larity.
They don't know what they're talking about, those disloyal dogs.
The doors have been smashed open.
Oh, let us in! Where is this so-called king?
No!
No, let us in!
Wait.
All right, we will.
King, give me my dad!
Calm down, Laertes. I got exactly one calm of blood in my body. It means that I am faster. Father that is betrayed. It says my father was betrayed and called my mother a whore.
Laertes, why are you being weird right now? Gertrude, it's okay. Don't mind him. God has my back. So tell me, Laertes, why are you mad? Gertrude, let him go. Tell me, man.
Where's my dad?
He's dead.
But the king didn't kill him.
Let him ask what he wants to ask.
How did he end up dead? You know what? Don't mess with me. I don't care. Whatever happens, happens. But I will get my revenge for my father.
Who's stopping you?
Only my free will, nothing else. What little means do I have, I'll use against you.
Laertes, is it worth hurting your dad's friends as well as his enemies to know the truth about him?
No, only his enemies.
Do you want to know who they are then? Why are you acting like a good son? I'll show you right now I didn't, in fact, not kill your dad. What's that noise?
What's that noise? Oh, I don't want to think. Tears burn my eyes. Oh, you sweet Ophelia, that a young woman's mind could fade away as easily as an old man's life. A person gives a part of herself to her lover, remaining sanity to her dead father.
They carried him uncovered in the coffin, and tears poured down into his grave.
Bye, honey. If you're sane and can urge me, take revenge. You couldn't be more persuasive now.
You're supposed to sing, he's not breathing. And you call him deceased.
This nonsense means more than rational speech.
Look at my flowers. There's rosemary, that's for remembering. And there's pansies, they're for thoughts.
In case study of madness, to conduct memory and thought.
Here's some flowers. They represent all the bad stuff we've done. I gave you some violets. I'll dry it up when my father died.
People say he looked amazing when he died.
People say he looked amazing.
Sadness and torment. Suffering, hell itself. She makes it almost look pretty. And
come on, come again. No, no, he's dead. Go to your deathbed. He'll never come again. God, have mercy on his soul. Goodbye. God be with you.
Do you see this, oh God?
I can be sad too, Laertes. Get one of your friends to see who's right. If I'm lying, you can take my crown. But if I'm not, I'll help you get revenge.
Alright then. The way he died is really suspicious.
And you're right to think so. Please, come with me.
Who are the people who want to speak with me?
Sailors, sir, they have letters for you.
Bring them in. I don't know who else would send me a letter from abroad, except Hamlet.
Hello, sir. God bless you.
Bless you, too, as well.
He will, sir, if he wants to. Here's a letter for you, sir. It's from the ambassador. Lord Hamlet, who was going to England, if your name's Horatio, as they told me it is.
Horatio, you've read this letter. Let's find a way to these kings and see the king. They have letters for him before we were at sea for even 2 days. A pirate ship equipped for battle pursued us. We were too slow to escape, so we were focused to stand out and fight. In the battle that I followed, I ended up on the pirate ship. Just then, they left our ship behind, so I became the only prisoner on board, and they've treated me quite mercilessly. For thieves, but they knew what they were doing. They wanted me to do a favor for them. Give the king the letters I've sent and come to me as fast as you can run from death. I've got things to tell you that will make you speechless, and they aren't even half the story. Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are on their way to England. I have to tell you about them. Goodbye, your trusted friend, Hamlet. Come, men, I'll show you where to deliver these letters as quickly as possible, so that you can take me to the man who sent them.
Now you have to trust me, Sims. You know that the man who was trying to kill your father was trying to kill me.
It looks that way. Why didn't you do anything about it?
Oh, for two main reasons, which may seem weak to you, but strong to me. The queen, his mother, is devoted to him. And she is such a part of my life and soul that I can't break up with her. The other reason why I couldn't prosecute and arrest Hamlet is that the public loves him. I overlook all his faults, so whatever I said against him would end up hurting me, not him.
And so I've lost my noble father and had my sister driven insane. My sister, who once was the most perfect girl ever, I would get my revenge.
Don't you worry about that. You must not think that I'm so dumb to ignore a threat like this one. You'll hear more about my plans soon enough. I love your father, and I love myself, which should be enough to... What is it? What's the news?
Letters, my lord, from Hamlet. This one's for your highness. This one's for the queen.
From Hamlet, who delivered them?
Sailors, my lord, or so they say. I didn't see them. Claudius gave them to me, and he got them from the one who delivered them.
I want you to hear what they say. High and mighty one, you know I've been set down naked, you might say, in your kingdom. Tomorrow I'll beg permission to look into your kingly eyes, at which point I'll tell you the story, after first apologizing, of how I came back to Denmark so strangely and suddenly. Hamlet, what does this mean? Has everyone else come back too, or is it all a lie, and has no one else yet returned?
Recognize the handwriting?
It's Hamlet's writing, naked, he says, and in a P.S. he adds, alone. Can you help me out with this?
I have no clue, my lord. It warms me, my weary heart, to even think I get a chance to even look him in the eye and say, you did this.
If that's how you feel, Laertes, and why shouldn't you? Will you let me guide and direct you?
Yes, my lord, as long as you won't lead me toward my peace.
No, just towards your own peace of mind. If he comes back to Denmark without plans, continue on his trip, then I'll trick him into an undertaking, which I'm working out now. Sure to kill him. When he dies, no one will be blamed. Even his mother will call it an accident.
My lord, I'll let you make the decisions. I only ask to be in your plans. The agent of his death.
That'll be fine. Since you left, people have been talking about an earshot of Hamlet, a quality of yours in which they say you shine. All your talents and gifts, much give him, is one quality, dude. Though to me, it's far from your attribute.
What quality is that, my lord?
2 months ago, I met a gentleman from Normandy. Hated at riding horses.
He was from Normandy, you say?
Normandy.
I bet it was Laymond.
That's the one.
I know him well. He's his homeland steward.
He said you were great at fencing. Hamlet was so jealous when he heard Laymond's report that he talked about nothing else but having you come over and play against him. Now the point is...
What's the point, my lord?
Laertes, did you love your father? Or is your grief just an illusion?
I mean,
how could you even ask that?
You didn't love your father. But I've seen it happen. The days go by. We should do what we intend to do when we intend it. Since our intentions are the part of the accidents that happen in life. But back to my point. Hamlet's coming back. What proof will you offer in action, not just words, that you're your father's son?
Oh, cut Hamlet's throat in death high.
That's right. Shouldn't ever be safe. But Laertes, will you stay in your room? Hamlet comes home. He'll learn you're here. I'll set up a fight between the two of you. Hamlet's so dumb he won't even check the sword. So you can choose a sharp one and kill him with it.
I'll get the sharpest sword. I'll dip it in a strong poison. Touch him at all, he'll die.
Let's think about this and make sure the plan B. When Hamlet gets tired, he'll ask for something to drink. If by chance he escapes your sword, the drink will kill him.
But wait, what's that sound?
The bad news just keeps on coming, one disaster after another. Your sister died, Laertes.
Drowned? Oh, where?
There's a tree over the river. Lilia tried to climb the tree. It fell into the water below. She sang songs as if nothing was wrong until she sank to the bottom.
So she is drowned?
Drowned.
Yeah, too much water already? Poor Ophelia. So I won't cry tears for you. Crying is what babies do. Even if we are ashamed of it. After I stop crying, I'll be through acting like a woman. Goodbye, my lord.
No.
I have some curse words I wish I could say now. Foolish tears are drowning them out.
Let's follow him, Gertrude. I worked so hard. Calm him down. I'm worried he's getting all excited again.
Wait, what is that?
Hey, what? Throw the flower. Okay.
Is it filming already?
Yes.
Oh, it's been filming.
Where am I supposed to
end
it? You want me to end it this way?
You can. Wait, you're not in it.
Oh. Wait, you're not in it.
Alright. Oh no, rated X, rated X. Oh no, oh no.
Sorry, I totally forgot.
Keen, this is like that shit.
That out.
Cut.
Are we starting?
What's that noise?
And prosecute. I'm supposed to enter with you though.
Oh shit. Oh wait.
That's why I was so confused.
Drown.
Oh. No. Let's go.
Wait, should I even say Sakai?
Yeah.